I live in a boat. Run, train, eat, sleep, repeat. Losing many friends along the way, making many sacrifices towards what? Dream to reach an unattainable physique. Low self-esteem, social anxiety, and enough antidepressants to fill a house. Alone on a toxic and deadly path towards a surreal ideal. All this blood and sweat and tears, and what do I get from this?